So we're out here whitewater rafting in the Youghiogheny River.
I'm doing all the work.
At the moment.
Welcome back to John and Mandy Go RVing.
So today, John and I are going to try whitewater rafting. Whitewater Adventures has rentals and guides available. We chose the self-guided tour of the Middle Youghiogheny River. Forgive us if we're saying the name of the river incorrectly. We asked several people and got many different versions of the pronunciation.
Time to get in some whitewater rafting. So how do you guys pronounce this river?
Youghiogheny.
Youghiogheny. Ready?
The middle section of the river that we're going down today has only category 1 and 2 rapids, which is good for novices and people that want to take it easy going down the river.
Ooh, my butt's already wet. Woo, that's cold on the butt. Uh-huh. Here we go. Left. Alright. It's beautiful out here, huh? Cold. Rapid time.
If you ever get stuck on a rock while going over rapids, you should initially lean into that rock until you get yourself situated. That way, you're less likely to tip over or fall off.
Okay. Yeah. Good job, babes.
How's it going, guys?
Pretty good.
Have you ended up sideways yet?
Several times.
Yep, same.
And backwards. And backwards.
Yeah, we did a couple 360s.
Oh, yeah, the backwards were a little.
Yeah.
Are you having fun yet, hon?
Yeah. It's fun.
It's pretty hot out here, though, with the sun beating on you for a few hours, so make sure everyone wears some sunblock if you're doing this. Oh, we just snagged a rock. Ooh, watch me spin around while I let Mandy do all the work. Or we'll just lounge here. We're still stuck. I'm going to have to get off here.
They need a beer raft out here so we can stop for a beer on the way. Refreshment of some type, at least. Ice. Stay on. That was fun. There's a little cable cart for getting stuff across the river here.
Once you see this cable car, start looking to the left side of the river for the exit. There will be a big white sign with red lettering where you want to get out with your boat. Thanks everyone for joining us today, and if you found any of this information useful, please give us a like and feel free to subscribe. Take care, everyone.